My editor, Ben Dodds, called me at 3 a.m. to give me the news. It was a woman this time, the third victim. Of all the reporters in the city, the Ripper picked me to write to. I knew that another mad letter to the city was soon to come, and I would run it on the front page of the Virtual Herald. I would let the world know the Ripper had killed again.
How you doing?